And his first chance to get into a rhythm. Of course, Mark was originally drafted by the Lakers, but he never played for them before being traded for his older brother, Powell. He does have one of the best ever draft stories, though, guys. He was over in Ibiza, Spain, with some of his buddies during the NBA draft, and they started doing shots for every pick that no one took him. By the time the Lakers actually selected him at number 48 overall, he was passed out. Mike, he didn't know LA had taken him until the morning.
Just another great second-round story. He's had a terrific career, Becky Baker. This is his 13th year in the league. He's the number one overall. And the Lakers have their first lead since the opening minutes. Wes Matthews has come alive here in this third quarter. But it's all pick and roll. He's set to stop for James. They don't want to switch Oleg or Duncan Robinson on him. And then Wes Matthews is either rolling or just going into space and getting some wide open looks. James drives, layup, first time shot won't go. And so he was fouled.